This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Bill Davidson, servant of the Apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare to you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank God. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and 4 tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sin according to Scripture. He was buried. He rose again the third day, according to the Scripture. Spirit of the Lord is upon me, as he anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal the brokenhearted, preach deliverance to the captives, come to sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. Thank God. Amen. 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 Word is nigh thee, even in your heart and your mouth is the word of faith, which I preach. You confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, and believe in your heart that God hath raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Thank God. Amen. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It's the power of God unto salvation. Everyone that believeth, the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as is written, the just shall live by his faith. Amen.
Amen.
Thank God. Amen.
Amen. Doyle? First of all, I think we ought to let everybody know you never went to sleep last night. You prayed all night. So that's why.
Amen.
You got some pressure this morning.
Some?
Yeah. You ready for music?
Better go, are we?
Yes.
Let's go.
All right.
Thank you for
Let's start.
Helping me.
Amen.
Praise, praise. Sharon, you're a love, you're a power, you're merciful and you're mighty, you're the redeemer of all mankind, you're the lion of Judah, you're the ruler of this whole universe, you're the most high Messiah, you're the soon coming.
fear and doubt come against your mind? Has your faith been so?
He will play.
it was dark in my heart. You brought light to me, a child of darkness became a child of light. And when my soul was so
Take worthy, worthy of our a joyous shout in the honor of the rock of our salvation. Come before him with thankful hearts. Let us sing him songs of praise. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Let us sing him songs of praise. For the Lord is the great God, the King of all gods. For the Lord is the great God. He controls the formation of the depths of the earth, and the mightiest mountains all are his. Alleluia, 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 for the mightiest mountains all are his. Come, you before
till now, we've been looking through a glass so dark and dim, and only a few mysteries have we known. But I sense now,
yeah. sleep awakened. I looked into the night. The darkness overtaken by a bright and shining light. Oh, I couldn't understand it. I couldn't reason how. Then my eyes beheld him, and I wasn't dreaming now. And I saw the Lord. He was high and lifted up, and rightfully adored. And I saw the Lord. He saw me.
Oh, You're up here already talking to me?
Yes, I am.
Terre Brown is waiting for me to say something. So I'm going to say it. One day, Terre Brown.
Thank God.
I'm only human. I'm just a woman. Help me believe in what I can be and all that I am. Show me the stairway. Take one day at a time. One day at a time. Sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Give me the strength to do everything that I have to do. Among men, Jesus, you know when you're looking below, it's worse now than then. Cheating and stealing, violence and crime. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day. At a time, one day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Just give me the strength to do every day what you have me do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Help me today, show me the way one day at a time. Lord, help me today, show me your way, one day at a time. Thank you, Jesus.
No other name under heaven whereby one must be saved, just one. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You have the grace, you have the faith in your heart. God put it there to be born again, to be saved, one of the Lord. Speak Jesus after me and be born again. Jesus.
God bless. We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.